In this circuit, a relay turns itself on and off. Initially, current goes to the left LED. When the button is pressed, the coil creates a magnetic field which moves the switch, rerouting current, deactivating the coil. The process then repeats over and over and over as long as the button is pressed. Looking at the schematic, we can see why this is possible. Instead of routing power directly from the power bus to the button and rerouting it through the relay switch itself, we can effectively turn the relay on and off. Originally, current goes to the left LED. When the button is depressed, current starts to flow through the coil. This again will create a magnetic field, which will move the switch, routing temporarily power back from the coil itself to both LEDs, and eventually stopping. This moves the switch back to the original position, which then allows current to flow through the button, as long as it is depressed, back through the coil, starting the cycle all over again. This again will repeat until the button is unpressed. Effectively, the relay turns itself on and off. We call this an oscillator.